Filippo Franzoni, 1857-1911.
Filippo Franzoni studied at the Brera Academy in Milan under Giuseppe Bertini and Guido Carmignati. His works include numerous landscapes painted in the Locarno region, where he moved permanently in 1893. In his works, Franzoni's attention to detail reflects his academic training and the Lombard tradition of landscape art in the 19th century.